My name is Revati Chetri. I'm from Assam, living in Mumbai since 4 years now. I can speak English, Hindi, Assamese, and Nepali. Well, I used to be very good at my academics, and my initial plan was something else than what I'm actually doing right now. I'm happy that I took up the opportunity and won the title of Miss India International 2016. And since then, I've been a model, an actor, and an environmental activist by heart. Well, I've done 2 movies, Summer Love and Gangs of Northeast, and I've also been a part of various fashion shows and campaigns for fashion brands. I strongly believe in the cause of saving ocean life, and I would request everyone to eliminate or at least reduce the consumption of meat to save the planet for our future generations. I also love traveling and cooking, and my future plan is to travel and explore the world vegetarian delicacy. Apart from that, I also emphasize on self-sustainability and resilience, which I believe has given me the strength throughout this journey of mine. I love it here. I love my job, and I believe that is a part of success for me. Well, that's me, Revati Chetri, for you guys. Signing off. See you guys on the other side. Love and namaste.